bounce back though. That bounce back though.
Head high, chest up, and catch that frame, cause beauty is my name.
What up, beauty gang? African Beauty here, and today I will be showing you guys how I safely blow out my type 4 natural hair. If you saw my recent hair transformation video of me bringing my natural hair back to life because, girl, it was dead and gone, I mentioned that I have a hair photo shoot coming up in New York and they need my hair to be blow dried for it. So that is what I'm about to do today. But before I hop into this video, if you're new to beauty gang and you ain't never heard of us, sis, I don't know where you've been at, but I'm so glad you found us. Welcome to Beauty Gang in advance, because I already know you hit the subscribe button. But if you have any hesitations, which I understand, go ahead and scroll below and check the comment section, and you will see multiple Beauty Gang members vouching for how lit we are over here. So after you've done that, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the bell button so you're notified each time I post a new video. And without further ado, let's hop into this thing. I am going to be using my Old Faithful Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen and Restore Leave-In Conditioner, which is supposed to intensely smooth and nourish natural, chemically processed, or heat-styled hair. So if I was to put heat on my hair, I need that. I need all that. Plus, like I said in my hair transformation video, I literally got my hair blow-dried and silk pressed literally a week ago, and now I'm putting heat on my hair again. So I'm going to take all the steps necessary, sis, and then I'm not going to put heat on my hair for a long time. But I'm going to be showing you guys the steps I personally take to safely achieve a bomb type 4 natural hair blowout. So let's get started. Now, one thing I will switch up this time than what I usually do, I'm still gonna use the same leave-in conditioner, but usually I would go like one by one and put the conditioner on each section. I don't want this blowout to be too weighed down, so I'm gonna work in four quadrants. So there's two over here, one right here. This is the fourth one. I'm gonna take down this full quadrant. Now I'm gonna take this leave-in conditioner, and I don't even have enough even if I was gonna do those sections individually, but all right, I'm gonna take this much and I'm gonna rub it all throughout that section instead of just focusing on one. Now I'm gonna go ahead and take a little section back here, use my wide tooth comb, even though the section's already detangled, just to make sure. Look how beautiful that just glides through, y'all. See, I be knowing what I'm doing. I be knowing. All right, now to avoid a whole bunch of like manipulation and breakage, I'm gonna go ahead and just pull this section down and use the blow dryer to stretch it out before using my comb attachment. We want the most minimal amount of manipulation possible. So I found using that method, is it called the tension method, I think? I found using the tension method on my type 4 hair not only gives me the best results, but also is the most healthy way to blow dry my hair. Shoot, y'all, don't be mean. Definitely forgot to apply the heat protecting spray, which is this Tresemme Thermal Creations. Used to use this way back in the day. I ran out of my chai, I never know how to pronounce it, Iron Guard, so I went back to an Old Faithful. I think my hair is still okay because I use that Shea Moisture, but need to make sure we put the heat protectant in every section. Thankfully, I didn't get too far along. Alright, so this section is pretty stretched. Now I'm going to attach the comb to the blow dryer. By the way, you can find this blow dryer in my Amazon store. I will link it in the description box below. And because I need to hold it by like the base, because my hair is so kinky and this comb will pop right off, I have experienced the heat of this thing and I refuse to burn my hand off, so I always apply a towel right around the base where I hold it. Now with this, we're gonna make sure that we work from bottom to top. It's like you're literally detangling the section all over again. Alrighty, first section done. Has a little bit of flow to it. Pretty good if you ask me.
Little boy, caught up in the darkest I had.
It's not a bird, not a plane. It's my heart and it's gone away. My only weakness is you. You, every minute with you, I feel like I can do anything. Gone, I'm gone away. Alone, you changed my heart. Alright y'all, so this is what my hair is looking like, all blown out. It definitely has like a lot more body than usual, so I like my method that I did this time with not putting too much leave-in conditioner in there, but making sure that I still do so that my hair is well moisturized and taken care of. But yeah y'all, I don't know the last time I showed you guys my hair stretched. It's kind of been a minute. And I definitely think my hair has grown since I did the curly to straight hair routine. I saw a couple comments recently, people asking me for a length check, so I guess I can kind of show you guys one with my hair blow dried. Oh, but alright y'all, that was quite the process. I look like a doggone lion. I'm actually loving it. Let's see, I always kind of wear it to the side like this. What do y'all think, side part or middle part? Comment it below. I'm feeling both actually. Usually I'm not into middle parts, but the middle part didn't look bad. The side part doesn't look bad. But yeah, y'all, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. I do real quick want to do my post notification shout out though before I let you guys go. So today's post notification shout out goes to Sharice Coleman. I hope I pronounced that right. Shout out to you, girl. Thank you so much for being part of Beauty Gang, and thank you so much for being around our notification squad. If any of you guys are interested in possibly being shouted out, all you have to do is be subscribed to Beauty Gang, aka my channel. Then hit that bell button after you're subscribed so you're notified each time I post a new video. And then on every new video of mine that you see, go ahead and hashtag notification squad, hashtag notification gang, hashtag beautification, hashtag something, and let me know you're part of that ride or die circle. You have the potential to be shouted out. But yeah, y'all, that is all I have for you guys. Let me give you one more 360 because this hair is looking fire. We have come a long way. My OGs already know. We've come a long way, y'all. Gotta keep going, though. I'm pretty much mid-back length, but I'm trying to go probably to, like, right here. Well, I don't know what that's called, but I want to go there. Probably nothing longer because that'll just be too much. But yeah, anyway, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe again if you are new. Beauty Gang is lit. And until next time, guys, bye. Move your body, cause you're loving the way you walk. Move your body if you're loving the way you talk. One time if you're confident. Clap two times cause you're on it. Never give a damn about what they say, cause you handle all your business on a day by day. Head high, chest up, and catch that frame, cause beauty.